come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not of greed. And he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow. Huh. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go.
One man's trash, another man's treasure.
Thank you.
Nothing good comes from entering an uncharted cave. Huh, a geode. Definite crafting potential. That'll do nicely. More rubbish left here by Unitrench. Lovely shot. Careful with this. How'd this get down here? Oh well, my component of some kind. Off we go. Can always use more coal. Salvageable. natural resources. Are all green, ready to go.
Emerald, love this. Had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her, all hands to the side, harpooned and fought her, when she dived down low. Huh. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was free, the captain's mind was not of greed, he belonged to the whaleman's creed, she took that ship in tow. Huh. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Top up. That plastic bowl.
Arriving in the area.
Good. Use the sonar. It'll pick up any containers. I need you to check them so I can mark them off against the manifest. And don't forget to let me know if anything looks damaged on our end.
Will do. 0384.
Roger. A shipment of Princess Griffin dolls. Someone's not getting that birthday present.
Dolls? But this thing is huge.
Welcome to the wonders of international shipping.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. All hands to the side, up and in for her. When she dived down low, soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was free. The captain's mind was not of greed. He belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Not bad at all.
Let's go.
The next. Zero 8 0 9.
Toilet paper? Toilet paper.
11:06.
Not on my registry. Or rather, it is, but its contents aren't listed. Something about deep sea research.
Ominous. Looks like it shredded through some sort of pipe.
Your insector. Okay. That's one of the main line. Never mind. On you go.
Make something?
I'm surprised. surprisingly spongy. One less bottle in the sea. Fresh green algae. Useful.
Next one, 3105.
Checking. Aha. That is a container containing materials for more containers.
Oh, right. Well. Tim, I can't read the number on this one. No, it's too badly damaged.
Because things were going so well. You're going to have to find a way inside. The number will be in there too.
Inside? It looks pretty...
Look, just... I'm sure you can find a way in. Don't worry about damaging the thing. Just give it a try.
Metal.
Oh, hey, whoa. Whoa, 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 shit!
Got a runaway container. I'm following it down into the rift.
Careful, don't get beneath it.
Impact. It's broken through to a lower cavern of some sort. Contents coming out. Looks like the fool broke it open. Toys.
What is?
Tim, I... There's...
Damn thing. How did this get here?
I mean, this cave is far too...
There's no way it could have gone.
Tim, I don't know if you can hear me, but there's a wreck down here. Submarine. Old. I'm gonna take a look.
You don't belong in here.
the displacement here. Looks like it hit the bottom with force. But from where? This doesn't make sense. In any case, a lot of people's stories ended here. Some sort of geode? These look like mines. The war's 30 years ended, and you can still see the scars. All this junk left to rot. Out of sight, out of mind. Grabbing a mine. Getting in here. Position on that one. Always put metal to use. Chunk of metal. Decades. Okay. Easy does it. Trash. This had better work. No sign of the crew. Remains. This doesn't feel right at all. God, my head. What's this? Years on the bottom. Tim said these were new. How? Like the one from my kit. But this cave was sealed. This wreck was sealed. I hope I don't come to regret this. What is that? I don't. What? Hey, is this real? Wait. No, come back. Shot. I saw it leave. Gone. There's nothing here. Tim. Oh, I need to call. I saw. Calm. can't talk to him like this. Ranting. I can't tell Tim about this. He'll think... He'll pull me out. My head. God.
Me.
What the hell happened?
There's a sub here. Old World War II, probably. There was something else.
What? Slow down. You're not making sense.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Stan, you still there?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm just tired, I think. Yeah, I'm just...
Look, we logged all the missing containers. Job well done and all that. Get back to the life module. Looks like there's a whole heap of shit coming your way.
I'm okay. Okay. Everything's fine.
If you say so, lad. Just don't go disappearing on me again. Bad for my nerves.
Tim, hi.
What's that?
In the wreck, there was a... I saw... never mind. Just thinking about... everything's fine. Heading home.
It's all right, lad. Whatever happened, it's all right. Stan, one last thing. Emma tried to call.
What? When? Wait, how did you...
I'm not monitoring your calls or anything. Merc just activates a ping when there's an outside connection.
Right. Okay, I guess I'll call her back before I hit the sack.
The boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her, all hands to the side, harpooned and fought her. When she dived down low, huh, soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was free. The captain's mind was not of greed. He belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow. Huh. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Plastic bottle. Keeping the ocean clean. Nice.
Tail came up and caught her, all hands to the side, harpooned and fought her. When she dived down low, huh, soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was free. The captain's mind was not of greed. He belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow. Huh. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go.
That was a day. I need sleep. Yeah. Just a lack of sleep.
Today's fact of the day. Oil is formed from the compacted corpses of long dead animals.
Nice smell. Hmm. Looks like Unitrench did their research before coming down here. Lighting up any dark corners, but it adds a certain something to the place. All right,
Let's see what we can see. Done. Okey-do.
That's that.
Okay. Right. Locked. Company policy, apparently. I need time. That's all. Hello? Hi. I can hear you.
Me too. I
Emma?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Hi.
Hi. How have you been?
Yeah, is everything...
Sorry.
No. Go on.
I missed your... I was out on assignment when you called and...
Uh-huh. It's fine.
I wasn't...
No, really, it's fine. It's fine.
So, how have you been? How's Surface World?
Good. Work is, hectic. They found a new subspecies of Sosteraceae, so I'm trying to integrate that into the syllabus last minute, and the Vibrio Parahemolyticus dissertations are... Well, you get the idea. Everything's fine.
Great.
And you? How are you?
Tired, but... In a good way, I guess. Busy, tired. Unitrench is still Unitrench when it comes to quality control, you know?
Well, good to hear that particular grudge remains justified.
Yeah. So, did you get my message?
Yes. Yeah, I did. Things are... I'm worried, Stan, about you.
No, I don't want you to...
This isn't healthy. It's been 3 years.
Don't.
I love you, and I miss you, but hiding yourself away won't...
No. Please, just...
And you're not the only one who's suffering, but we can't live there anymore. Back there. I need you with me here. Now.
I am with you. I mean, I want to be. But I told you, I still need time.
Time to what, Stan? Because as far as I can see, you're just treading water. I didn't mean to upset. I just... Look, I heard there was a storm coming, and I wanted to try and meet you.
What? I can't... Emma? The line's going...
I can't. I don't want to lose another part of my family to that company.
Fuck! She can be so... Why can't she just have a little faith in me? God damn it. Hey, Joe.
Hey, in here.
Clever little spud, that one.